The 3+3 program allows students to complete 2 degrees in a shortened period of time. It takes advantage of the fact that a lot of programs like the engineering program and the law school have some commonalities, and a student can finish their engineering required courses in 3 years, start law school in the fourth year, what would be the fourth year of engineering, and actually complete both the first year of law school and the fourth year of engineering at the same time. We don't want to lose a good engineering student to a law school out of state. And so if we can keep them here by having a program that allows them to shorten the time and the cost for their degree while still giving them a really great quality education, that's to everyone's benefit.